This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
Save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.
Find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Tell them what you've done. Hello, world. No, that's... Oh, it's terrible.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing...
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
You're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus Rotundus. Sorry, the vampire...
Like we might need thicker glass next time.
I was afraid this would happen.
Cash got off a couple rounds, but it was too quick. No way we're gonna stop that thing. Happy Halloween, huh?
Mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
The rest are 31. Of course, Leap Year comes and slays.
Well, well, well. And on today of all days, do you remember my early work? Flawed, but it showed promise. Just like you. As your skills improved, I perfected mine. Starting with seasons and moving through the weeks, I became stronger. My work more elaborate. Days were the secret, Batman, and the end of days is coming. I was there at your beginning, and I will be there at your end.
That's him! Are you still going?
happened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, took kill on Thursday, grew it on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. That was the end of Solomon Grundy.
Next thing you know, someone's gonna tell me Superman's really a janitor. Oh no, a journalist.
If I were you, I'd drop the mask. It'd be a statement. You know, I'm Bruce Wayne, I don't care. Unless it's got special powers, you know, like lasers or something. That's it, right? Laser eyes? Huh?
Hello, new West Coast, my West Coast. Costa del Ex, Lutherville, Marina del Ex, Otisburg. Otisburg?
Where's Tess Mozart? She's got her own place,
Mr. Otisburg?
It's a little bitty place.
Otisburg?
Okay, I just wipe it off. That's all. It's a little town.
Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Mr. Wayne, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
You have two new messages.
Bruce, this is your father calling. It's time we had a talk, son. You know, about the dressing up. Next new message. Bruce, this is your mother calling now. I just wanted to say... Oh, sorry. It's so funny, you know, because they're dead.
Be warned. I'm not saving you again tonight.
What, this? Purely above board. Queen Industries launched a new company last week, Q-Corp. I'm doing a follow-up piece about the owner, a real sharpshooter.
I'm sure.
I'll send you a copy.
To disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Times like this, I wish I had superpowers.
Thank you.
across Aragua with a guy named Barrera. He knew how to make people talk.
VHS, if you find them at all.
Wow.
Pity, though. Paul Sloan's in some of those flicks. Before, you know, things went wrong. Paul Sloan, Gotham's number one actor turned serial killer. Sorry, no, number two, after Carla.
What happened?
Well, from what I hear, he got a bit too into a part he was playing. You know, method acting. Went crazy and started killing people.
Thank you.
by no means least, he's stunned and horrified by the combustible wonder that is Phosphorus Rex!
Better get Ivy contained and under control. One of her associates from Gotham tried to break her out. Is she good friends with Harley and Catwoman?
Party time, boys! No more Batman after tonight!
Alright, I'll call Sweet Tooth. Have him bake a celebration cake.
Sweet Tooth? The candy killer? Were you kidding me? Did you forget about the arsenic strudel?
Hey, that was pretty tasty. Small bites, man. Small bites.
I don't really know why it would happen, but I got my payout last Friday, and then things get kind of blurry. And now I owe 6 guys money. One of them threatened to send a tally man after me.
The tally man? Bad news. Guy's a pretty good shot. I heard he took out some guy's kneecaps in Arkham. From Blackgate.
I know, okay? I know. So what am I gonna do now? What, you think I can take him?
Think you can get close?
Oh, crap. I'm a dead man. Thousands of dollars, guys, and I blew through it in a week.
Versus the Wildcat?
Besides, I wasn't afraid.
Too scared to fight after a hospital visit. I remember when he took on Joe Morgan with a dislocated shoulder.
Thank you.
don't belong here. She don't even belong in Blackgate. She belongs in Bell Rev. That's where she belongs. In Bell frickin' Rev. Why is Ivy here? Why ain't she in Blackgate? Or better yet, why ain't she in Bell Rev? You all saw what she did with those plants. We don't have the facilities to hold her. We really don't. Far away enough from Gotham. I need a change of scenery. I really do. But where? Coast City?
Batman. Back on that cruise ship. You won't get away again.
The Arkham Knight's gone. Wow. So what, we enter the Scarecrow now? Until the money runs out, I guess so.
Think the new commander will try and take over? The assassin? No way. He works alone. Doubt he'd have taken this job if he didn't have such a grudge against the Bat. What did Batman do to him anyway? It was years ago. The night some Gotham crime lord called Black Mask tried to have Batman assassinated. Black Mask? You sure it wasn't that Joker guy? That's what I read. Does it matter? Anyway, our assassin friend came to collect what he thought would be an easy 50 million bucks. Got his ass well and truly kicked.
Thank you. God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
It's just me. The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Probably gonna have to go through psych evaluation for a year. Whoopee. I wonder how long before they put me back on the street. Whatever it takes. Without this job, I'm nothing.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
They read me my rights. I had one call. I tried to call my folks, but the line cut out. I just wish this day had never happened. I want it to be over. The guy said I shouldn't worry, right? The judge will be lenient. I'm finished. My career's over. Without this job, I'm nothing.
Something here. It was sort of body-shaped, wasn't it? You think Jimbo took her? He's gotta be a prime suspect. I imagine Gordon shoveling the dirt on Bab's body right now, then heading off for revenge on Scarecrow. Might as well jump in the grave with her and save himself some time. Someone needs to have a word with the commish. I thought tampering with a crime scene was a serious offense. Well, maybe they make an exception when you're related to the evidence.
Thank you.
bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir.
Long story. But did you hear about the Arkham City Redevelopment Fund? Bruce Wayne's in. Look, with Wayne pumping money in, there's no way the funds running dry. Invest while you can. Give it a year and that whole prison will be shiny new apartments. Any trace of Arkham City will be a plaque on the wall.
Thinking Black Fire, Black Heart. Jack Ryder uncovers a true story of modern-day human sacrifice in Gotham. Or maybe just the cult.
The time I had something to tell old Jimbo myself. Now, on that occasion, I found visual aids helpful. That was a bad day. Fun, though.
All it takes is one bad day. That's how far the world is from where I am. Just one bad day.
baby, Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind. A or B?
GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor.
I'm not really quite sure, and neither is anyone else. But hey, Rocksteady is a British company, so it's their fault, not mine.
In grave danger aboard the yacht. Never ones to shirk responsibility, Bruce and Dick, with characteristic speed and resolve, descend promptly to the Batcave. And then, as they have done many times before, as Batman and Robin, courageous warriors against crime, they are off once again to the rescue.
Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
Roger. Ready to move out.
Dance with the devil in the pale moonlight.
What?
I always ask that of all my prey.
What do you think?
Does it come in black?
Sloan's dead, no more tank-crushing, man-eating plants. Earlier, it took me 10 minutes just working up the courage to walk past a shrubbery. You think that's bad? I had salad for lunch. I kept thinking, can she bring it back to life? Can she make it explode out of my stomach like some kind of alien parasite?
Tell me I need to hover in front of you, waving a flag to get you to turn around.
Turn around.
Stuck for something to do, how about we take Scarecrow to the roof and dangle him over the edge? I thought it was funny.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright. In the forests of the night, what immortal hand or eye dare frame thy fearful symmetry?
I won't hide that, but I know what he meant to you.
He was my one and only.
I know.
Aren't you gonna say I'll love again?
Never like that.
Answer to me from now on.
Give it up, bird brain. I'll never answer to you.
Don't be so sure. Move it, Quinn. There's no time to lose.
Move it, Quinn. There's no time to lose.
Oh, that's not even close, you dribbling monkey. 5 million.
You know, Miss J never paid me nothing. I never asked for nothing. Funny how that is.
Hilarious. 10 million. You take the money, and you're mine.
Wow! You'd pay 10 million for me? I'm flattered.
Is that a yes?
No, I'm just flattered.
Right, Gwyn. Use the computers.
Blimey! Shall I use the computers?
I've never said blimey in my life, you ignorant mug. Okay, Harley. Work for me. I'll give you anything you want.
I want my pudding back. Da-na-na-na-na! Penguin! He's joined! He's back! And he talks funny! Come and sound to a freak show near you! Yeah!
When this is over, Quinn, we will have words.
Now the Joker's gone, GCPD thinks Penguin's the one to watch out for. If you ask me, I think they better keep an eye out on that killer moth. It's always the ones that keep a low profile you have to worry about.
Where does this one come from? Was he the one who took out Killer Moth last month?
He's the one who took out Killer Moth! Black Spider! Now he's after Black Mask!
He destroyed Big Tony! Now he wants Black Mask!
Isn't he the one who killed Dr. Aesop? He's the one who took out the Clock King! Get him before he does the same to Black Mask! He ran Maroni out of Gotham! Now he's after Black Mask!
Gonna bark all day, or are you actually gonna fight?
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite? What was that?
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite?
Thank you.
first day was when the doctors told me there was nothing more they could do for you, and that you were going to die. We can be grateful to Jack for referring us to Dr. Penelope Young, who did for you what traditional medicine couldn't. It's because of her special treatments that you're here today. I thank Jack endlessly for referring us, and even offered him a new wardrobe. But he told me he was quite satisfied with his wardrobe and didn't seem too pleased about the suggestion. I really hope I didn't offend him after all he's done for us.
Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
Where is he? He's never been this late before. There's a certain rhythm to these things. I cause trouble, he shows up. We have some laughs and the game starts all over again. Without Batman, crime has no punchline.
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Now, what is everyone in town talking about?
Your fish?
I told you not to speak!
With a king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, cop, are about to be eaten by one.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
It burrows through the glass and gets stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Hey, we like our sugar white and our glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek, or we feed you to the dinosaur.
It's not a dinosaur, it's a kraken. It never existed, never.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean, we'll see about that? No, we won't. It either did exist or it didn't. And it didn't.
Maybe krakens were dinosaurs.
A kraken is a mythic creature, okay? It's completely made up. The stuff of story.
Okay, shut that mouth or we're dropping you in.
Tea party's over, Freak. Start talking.
As you can see, I'm balking. Bring me Batman if a hatter is walking.
I give the orders here, not you.
And you'll have three dead cops by the time I'm through.
We'll see about that. Now quit with the rhyme.
Then let me talk to the bat, and I'll confess my crime. Sorry.
Talk, goddammit.
Now, officer, you mistake me for a snitch.
Where are they, you little son of a bitch?
That certainly scratched my ears.
Your introduction began some time ago.
You can't do this! I got right!
We found food to be an adequate delivery mechanism. 3 square meals a day. By now, the serum has been fully absorbed.
No! Let me go!
More sedative. I don't want it chewed off tongue again. Scalpel.
What are you doing? No! No!
Help! Stay awake. That's it. Concentrate.
Oh, God! My finger! You cut off my damn finger!
If the experiment's a success, it'll grow back.
Talia, my daughter, everything is prepared. The wicked of Arkham City grabble like rats at its walls. Strange will strike them down at my command. And yet, I shall honor your request. Bring the Dark Knight to me, and we will see if he is the true successor you believe. The Lazarus Pits restores me less. Each time, my mouth tastes of rot. My mind. Talia, if Batman cannot be persuaded to join us, I leave the League to you. Nyssa is weak, daughter. But you will lead without mercy.
What's your name?
Victor, stop.
Protocol must be followed.
Victor, I mean it.
Patient refuses to disclose name.
Patient is about to kick ass if this goes on any longer.
Okay, Sony. How do you feel?
Good. So, Beth, home?
The most advanced cryo chamber in the world. It's an incredible piece of engineering, Nora. Part of me wishes I was going in there too.
No, you don't.
We just need a few months, and I'll have a cure. Then we can live the rest of our lives.
So, about this protocol. Anything in there about kissing the patient?
To hell with protocol.
Thank you.
A friend once told me the criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of.
A lot of things have changed.
Are criminals still superstitious and cowardly?
Yep. Good enough for me.
For as we all know, criminals are a superstitious, cowardly lot. They plan and plot, but they always get caught. Their evil schemes all come to naught. A superstitious, cowardly lot.
Come on, it took me weeks to get tickets for this show.
Days back, down by the docks.
For God's sakes, guys, I'm sick of hearing about this ghost. There ain't no ghost, okay?
Batman's gone. Who's after us?
What if it's a ghost?
What if it's Batman's ghost?
Oh, God!
Besides, I wasn't afraid. I'm Batman.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
Quick, take him before he gets out! And make sure you get the wheel in the shot.
Okay, perfect. Now say, I'm Batman.
Go on, say it.
Oh crap, he's here.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
What the hell are you?
I am the Night. I am Batman.